Good morning and welcome to the 10th annual Applied Materials Silicon Valley Turkey Trot. My name is Carl Guardino. I'm CEO of the Silicon Valley Leadership Group and the founder and the race director of the Silicon Valley Turkey Trot. I'm here this morning with Mr. KQED, Greg Sherwood.
Morning. Hey, Carl. Once again, you have done it. 10 years, right?
We have done it, yes.
Yes, you have done it, but I know it was your wife and you came up with this idea. It's got to be pretty exciting to be 10 years into this. And how many people do we have coming today? We have thousands and thousands of people showing up.
What's exciting is not just the numbers, 26,535 paid participants. It's what we're able to do for the community.
That is true. I was blown away. Last year was the first year I came down to help out. And the money you raise and the cause you raise this money for is pretty spectacular.
Well, it's wonderful because our goal when we formed the Turkey Trot 10 years ago was really to build community, to help needy families, and to start our holidays in a fun and healthy way. First 9 years, we raised and gave away $4.2 million. The 10th year alone, we'll be able to give away about a million more.
Hey, well, let's put it this way. I've been in the business of raising money for good causes for about 35 years, and that is an incredible number. To raise $4 million for good causes within a 10-year period, I congratulate you and the entire team because that is awesome. Because I don't think a lot of people think about Silicon Valley being the center of wealth and prosperity, but there are a lot of people hurting in this community.
Silicon Valley is known worldwide for being the center of innovation. We also want it to be the center of inspiration and giving back as well. And hopefully the Silicon Valley Turkey Trot contributes to what we want to accomplish for those who are a lot less fortunate than many of us are.
And what a fun way to do it. I mean, look, the crowds are already picking up here. I know that within about 25 minutes, we're going to literally have thousands of people being anxious at that gate to start. And then we're starting off with some elite runners this year.
At 7:25 a.m., we'll have 27 of the fastest women in the planet in our women's elite championships. 7:35 a.m., 40 of the fastest men on the planet will be racing. And then at 7:50, we have our 10K runners, more than 10,000 of them at 8:30. More than 15,000 5K runners, but the highlight of the day at 10 a.m., 1,100 kids between the ages of 2 and 7 in our Kids Fun Run.
That's pretty amazing, because this is a way for kids to get started in the excitement of being in one of these big events, and that'll probably, we hope many hundreds of those kids will grow into also kids that really want to do well for their community, but also just love the sport of running.
We have to make sure that our kids get off the couch and onto the start line here in Silicon Valley. Yesterday, we brought two of our Olympians and Mayor-elect Sam Liccardo to a local middle school 400 kid assembly. And then after they interacted with the mayor and the athletes, we took them all on a run around the school. We want them to learn diet, nutrition, health, and exercise, as well as the spirit of giving back.
Well, that's really awesome. Now, this event has grown, but you've got another event that you're trying to grow in with the same sort of spirit.
And that spirit is also around the holidays. It will be our third annual TiVo Santa Run Silicon Valley right here in downtown San Jose the afternoon of Sunday, December 14th. We'll have 5,000 people dressed as Santa so that we can continue to grow and save that wonderful tradition we call Christmas in the Park.
Well, that is really awesome. It's so exciting to be here once again this year. You realize for us, in the work at KQED on the television side and on the radio side, this is the heart. We have more members in Santa Clara County than we have anywhere else in Northern California. So this really is where our heart is. We've moved lots of talent down here to report on business and other issues going on down here. This is a place that has a strong, strong tradition of giving. And I know you grew up here, I grew up here. So it's just great fun to be here this morning. Once again, you got great weather, Carl. I don't know how you do it. He's got some sort of in with the weatherman. I don't know how he does it. Anyway.
Greg Sherwood,
hey.
KQED, thank you. You're a great partner.
Great fun.
And the way you cover not only the region, nation, and globe, but the way that you give back to the community is commendable.
Well, thank you. Let's run.
Yes.
Jamaican posse, Grenadian crew, and happens to the music is mental. Yeah. Highly influential. Yeah. Even universal. Yeah. Don't forget spiritual. This is the Rascal Jump. Welcome to the Total Hand. Welcome and working in the wild. With a brand